I got a lot of shotgun ammo though. We should just use it for a while. Darkness hates nature, doesn't it? Destroying my forest.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
Of course it was. He seems like that kind of guy. Oh man, I am so loaded. Bear. Am I gonna get the ass kicked? Sure what my max ammo is for the shotgun, but I've got quite a lot. I'm not at max, it's probably close to it. Come on, birdies. Come and get it. No? Talons. Come, embrace your doom. Like that, huh? Huh? No. Ugh. Looks like shotgun fighting territory anyway. Talking about.
Without warning, the headache stabbed at my brain.
Being. Yes.
Hunters were big, thick-set men, confident and at home in the woods. They were feeling good, running on beer, ghost stories, and camaraderie late into the night. It did them no good, as they were taken by the dark presence, sucked deep into a darkness far worse than any ghost story they ever told or heard.
In here? Oh, yes. Nope. Well then.
Even behind the closed doors and curtains of his grimy room at the Majestic, the local motel, Nightingale could feel the locals' eyes on him, the unrelenting pressure of their judgment. He forced it out of his mind. For all he knew, they could all be under Wake's spell already. You do what you have to do to get the job done. He took comfort from the bottle in his hand. Please, he thought, just let me get through this.
Big drunkard, eh? You're a loose cannon, Nightingale. There we go. Thanks for opening the door, chum. Pump that action. Got him. Ooh, coffee. Ooh, a piece of candy. Which way to go? Not this way, apparently. How about this way?
I'd have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that.
Maybe it could. Game. And that. There we go. That'll work. That'll do her. Fell off the side like a dummy. There we go. Now, where am I going? I don't even know. Move this again. Oh, I guess we're gonna do that. Okay. There, do that. That'll work. Like that rotted wood. Which way is the secret stash? Dude. This looks like it's probably the way I'm supposed to be. Therefore, I'm gonna go the other way. I do what I want. Want is to get whatever extra loot's hiding up here. Get it. Alan. Alright, buddy. Skip leg day, Alan.
Lightning flashed behind the windows of Cauldron Lake Lodge. Tor Anderson laughed and held the steel hammer above his head. Nurse Sinclair was trying to calm him down without success. Tor grinned madly and shouted, "My hammer's up. Here's a friendly poke from Mjolnir, wench." He brought the hammer down with all his might on Sinclair's head. "We're on a comeback, Tor, baby."
Damn. Not good. Is the old man murder time? That's what that is. I'll be fine. Relatively speaking. Just a shattered knee. I'm okay. I wasn't using it anyway. Birds, where are you? Don't trust you. Anybody else? I'm okay. Take it. almost right on my head. I want to switch to the hunting rifle. Oh, the shoddy ammo I gotta use. Not giving me shotgun ammo at all anymore. It's just hunting rifle, hunting rifle, hunting rifle. Jeez. You know what I mean? That way. Here we go. Come on, Alan. Move your ass. Guys, fight or not? Back here? Oh. Yeah, if I could go over here.
Maud had checked all of Stucky's rental cabins. There had been no sign of the Wakes. It was dark when he'd found their car parked at the end of the road by Cauldron Lake. It made no sense. They must have taken a wrong turn. But there was no sign of them, and the car had been there for hours already. Frustrated, Mott stood on the rotten ruin of the footbridge that had once led to Diver's Isle before it sank beneath the waves years ago. The boss wouldn't be happy.
The hell is Mott? Go? Must be. Can't go this way. Alright, here we go. Ascend by the power of feet. a mighty foot. Mighty foot. Tom. I miss you, Tom. You write this? Tom. Yeah. CN plus, or CW plus TL, so Tom something. Cynthia Weaver? Is that the lamp lady? Talk to me on TV, Tom. Here she's perfectly safe. Oh, now they're giving me shotgun ammo. Weird. Gun time. Ah, fuck. He's low. Closer in. Oh. From up there, I'm guessing. Cheaters. No sense of fair play, these demons, let me tell you. Disrespectful. What they are.